turn your body more in this way and then bring your legs up in and we're going to cross. We're going to have to flip your body.
Come forward just a little.
So much sand in my shoes.
See if you can like work with your arms up a little bit.
Feels a lot deeper here. It's a little fish in here.
Itty bitty nose.
There you go.
Wait there, just for a moment, I gotta grab a different one.
Okay.
This is how my arms got so long. It's also not winding out of way in the photographer because I do not have it in me to do this very briefly look. I want to grab a couple shots of this one. Go ahead and look up and then turn the head something quick. Turn your body so you pivot more that direction and then bring your head back this way. Thank you.
Can I hand this to you?
Yep. Being a lot better lens choice than I thought it was going to be. It's really cool. Okay. Not sure.
Like, you know, like when fish come up, so it sounded like that. I was like, what?
Turn just your head some this way. Yeah, there you go. It did it already. Move the hair a little bit over on this side, over on that side.
More there, over there?
Yep, nope, that's good, that's good.
Being in this water. Woo! My dress is wet.
coat.
All right.
Thank you.
Go ahead and stand up.
So,
little crawfish or something here? No, I'm staring at one. Did they bite? Okay.
I used to chase them around when I was growing up.
I've never seen one in person before. It's freaking gross. People eat those things?
Yes, they do.
Disgusting. They taste like river swamp?
They're more like a shrimp.
Ah. That was a beep.
Let's do a couple of the hat and then I'll let it change.
Okay.